challenge for today.
It's my cabin way in there. It snowed now for about 3 weeks off and on, and I was out of town, so I never got a chance to keep up with the snowblower. So we're gonna give it a go today, the old monster snowblower, and see how she makes out. Well, I got the first pass done. Boy, I'm not gonna lie to you, it was not easy. Again, I guess where the snow was packed down, so much over the past 3 weeks or so, it has gone just hard, you know, like layers behind it. Snowblower got to chop through like the crust. Right there is nice and hard, eh? But, of course, if you've done this snowblower before, you know the first pass is always the worst. So I suspect now I'll be able to come back through and not take so much, you know, take half a cut or something. So we should be on our way now. Hey, Willow. Yeah. two more half cuts down there, so another pass for soil. Better bring the truck in. So we'll keep plugging at her here. I'd say another 20 minutes or so, we'll be getting close to being done. Beautiful day too. Working hard, usually only burn probably half a tank to do this whole lot usually, but getting close, about 3/4 done now, and she got a full tank on this time, so this goes to show how hard the snow is. Monster. Done there. Took me about 1 hour and 20 minutes, I'd say, total. It was hard, but she managed to make her way through it. And after 3 weeks of snowing, off and on, that's not bad. If you want to get a full listing of the specifications for that machine, I made a video last year, first when I got it, and if you click this box right here, it should take you right to that video. Alright, thanks again for watching. Your face cold?